Okay, this is a little bit too much water, actually. Okay, plan B. Hey guys, I'm Neodyinamite, and welcome back to Oxygen! Not included! Why the hell I don't have power over here? What is happening? I'm not sure, but probably that's very bad. So, last time we've managed to build this thing. This is progressing nicely at the moment. I have shitloads of fertilizers, which is, like, what was the main purpose of this room, actually, to be. So that's progressing cool. But the problem is now with power. Apparently, I have difficulties with keeping up the power. Something is breaking constantly. And also, I think that my oxygen generators are, like, not working efficiently. Like, they have to, like, constantly keep working. So I was, like, thinking, okay, you know what? We need to separate the power supply around the base. Why? Well, because the cables are, like, overcharged with energy and they're constantly breaking and I'm wasting resources to fix them up. So what I was thinking is that we're gonna get rid of this thing. Initially, we're gonna have to, like, deconstruct this thing. I'm gonna put, like, a hydrogen generator in the middle of this thing, and I'm gonna connect the hydrogen from this room and from this room into this hydrogen generator, and after that we're gonna provide electricity from this thing into this oxygen generator and into this oxygen generator. And also I'm gonna make myself like a backup manual generator just to keep this thing rolling, okay? So that's gonna work. The next thing we need to try to do today is that this is not filling up fast enough. I need to dig my way into this, like, another geyser over here. So what I was thinking that we can try to do is that I'm gonna make a tunnel, connect this thing with the tunnel, make a tunnel over here, and connect myself to this thing. And hopefully that's gonna help pull out the oxygen, not a problem. Okay, so let's get the things into working. Okay, well, speaking of damaged freaking cables. So yeah, destroy those things, and deconstruct this thing as well. Keep on this actually, no, don't deconstruct this thing yet. Just yet. First we're gonna prepare the stuff, and after that, hopefully this thing will start to work. Anything else? No, I don't think so. Both is flying around nicely. Later on we have to, like, worry about getting this thing up and running. Like, I need the natural gas from this room, put it inside of the natural gas generator, and hopefully that's gonna work nicely and we're gonna have, like, shitloads of freaking energy. Yeah, that's the plan. Okay, now let's go into plumbing. Now this thing needs to connect. Okay, hydrogen goes here, so it needs to go over here, right? So gas bridge. Do this. Okay, white is input. So this, rotate this. Okay, this may be a little bit of a problem, but it should work. Okay, make it here. Now gas pipe, make me a nice connection here. Make me a nice connection here. Okay, just in case, and build this thing here. Okay, beautiful. Okay, get this thing up and running. We need to build this thing as soon as possible. So if you could be so kind, build it immediately. There you go. So that's nice. Anything else I need to do? Let's see how the cables are, like, working around. Let's speed up the things, actually. Okay, so the cables go here. I could try to destroy this thing. And we need to make, like, an energy switch here, just in case. So, power switch. If I'm gonna build a power switch over here, would that actually help me? Probably it will not, but I'm gonna build it anyway. So, build this thing here. This thing needs to get deconstructed very soon, so deconstructing this bullshit. There you go, nicely. Make another freaking power switch over here. There you go. Oh, actually, wait. Freaking wrong resource. No, not this. Not this. I made it out of the copper as soon as you can. Thank you. Okay, the circuits are, like, ready. So let's turn this thing off. So the pumps should now turn off. Why the fuck the pumps are still, like, working? Oh, because you're connected to the... great. I just fucked myself a little tiny bit. Okay, destroy this. So on this side, okay, this one stopped working, so that's nice. So now this oxygen thingy from this thing needs to, like, disappear. Where's the oxygen? There it is. Okay, oxygen is out. Deconstruct this. On this side, okay, the power is cut here as well. Deconstruct this one as well. So now we can connect the plumbing thingy. If I can only find the plumbing, where the hell is the plumbing thing? There is the plumbing. Okay, so now the plumbing can get connected to this thing. Okay. Now power gonna get connected to this things, but we first need to, like, deconstruct the cable just in case, so there won't be, like, any unwanted, like, circuit break. So deconstruct this. There you go. That needs to be, like, a high priority, actually. So 9, deconstruct. Beautiful. Okay, so that's gonna get deconstructed. That thing is gonna get deconstructed. There you go. Sweetness. Okay, they don't have any more power. Why the hell you don't want to deconstruct this thing? Construction pending. By who? I don't see anybody around, just saying. You know, can somebody... Okay, there you go. So now, cable, 9, and connect this thing with this, this thing with this, this thing with this. Is it okay? Yeah, it's okay. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. It just have to like deconstruct this one and deconstruct this one because they like unwanted up here. There you go. Now, plumbing. Let's see. Gas plumbing. This thing needs to go here. Like this. And this thing needs to go... Okay, this thing can stay as it is. Plumbing, 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 plumbing. Liquid pipes. That's liquid or gas? No, that's gas pipes. So deconstruct this. Deconstruct this. There you go, and this should work. This should technically work. So, hydrogen will go here, and here, and here, and here, and everything else will go like back to the main system of the base. So, just build this thing quickly. Come on. I need you to build this thing now. When I say now, I mean now. Literally, now. So build it. Come on. Come on. Keep building. Also, the battery is like, what, you're losing power? No, you're not losing power, so that's nice. Okay, switch back on. Switch back on, and hopefully this will work. Now, no, 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 I want you need to raise the alarm. So we're gonna go there and flip the switches. There you go. And the other one, please. Flip the switch. Oh, come on, guys. I mean, like, just flip the switch. There you go, and now you can go back to sleep. There you go. Okay. Oxygen is getting made. Let's see. There you go, sweet. And hydrogen goes back here. Okay, so this thing should be able to power up those two like oxygen tanks, and if needed, I have like a backup generator over here. So this thing needs to be set up on 9, just in case. They have a own separate battery, so if anything is gonna go wrong, well, nothing will go wrong with this system. Like, this has to work. There's no other option, actually. Let's see where the hell is the... I'm always losing this thing. Oh, okay, there you go. Okay, hydrogen goes here, and oxygen goes back to the rest of the base. Beautiful! It's working nicely! How the fuck this broke? I haven't ordered to deconstruct that part. Ah, fuck. Okay, that's interesting. I didn't actually know that this thing can break. No, just freaking saying. This is interesting. Okay, okay, I don't think they'll be able to, like, rebuild this thing. If they do, that's gonna be awesome. If not, then that's gonna be an issue. Why the hell this thing broke? Normal, normal. This is heat. Yeah, but did you because of the freaking pressure? I don't see any cracks on the tiles. So why exactly that thing? Did I forget to build that thing? Oh, fuck me. And the building of this thing is not progressing at all. Okay, well, water is not gathering, so that's cool. That's fucking awesome. I'm losing water over here. This is starting to be a little bit complicated. Can somebody please explain me how the fuck you've managed to get up there? Like, honestly, there's no possibility for you to get up there and all of them are like fucking busy. Focus on building the fucking ladder, otherwise that moron's gonna suffocate. Like, he cannot just like, jump down. No, because it's too high apparently for him. Oh, are you like real? He's gonna suffocate because those fuckers are like... cannot go there. Oh, now you're like sending somebody to build the fucking ladder, like... No, 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 no. Don't you even fucking think about that. Get back there, build the fucking thing. Oh, now he's going up. Yeah, sure, go up. Mm-hmm. That's a probably wise decision, you moron. Red alert, suffocating. Oh, look, I'm fucking suffocating. Would you look at fucking that? You piece of fucking walking shit, like, unbelievable. Corn of the alarm. How is it... Like, why I am getting morons on a space mission? Why? It's like impossible. Sometimes, like, honestly, can I like just go off throw you freaking morons out of the freaking cold space? You dump walking trash bins. Honestly. Like, how did you even manage to plan that thing? Oh, look, the fucking tiles are like breaking. Apparently this water is a little bit too heavy. That's why. That may be an issue. Yep. Yep. This may be an issue. This may be an actual, like, freaking issue. God damn it. Oh, fuck. I have to, like, solve this thing somehow. And I have to solve this thing very quick. Okay, you know what? Drink the water. That probably would be a good decision. But no. This thing needs to get built now. This thing is okay. Stop the operations up here. This is like less priority at the moment. This thing needs to get built now, otherwise the entire freaking base is gonna flow. Hello, excuse me, I need people to build this thing. Oh shit, my fucking asshole. Where the fuck you think you're going? You brave motherfucker. Okay, he managed somehow, so that's nice. Okay. Okay, okay, we need to increase this thing. This thing. Oh shit, I need to like actually, I probably have to like make another layer of this thing. Oh, crap basket. This is an issue I did not expect that can actually like happen. Whoopsie. Okay, all of this have to like be moved. All of this have to be like moved right freaking now. Problem is I don't know how exactly. Okay, build this thing here. Okay, boss needs to go here. Then from there you can like actually, where the hell you can go? Oh, think, because this is not freaking working. No, wait, not like this. I have a better idea. Let's build like a switch here-ish? I don't know where to build you. I honestly don't know what to do. Oh, fuck me. Think. Okay, this thing goes here. This thing goes here. Right, so if I'm gonna go that way, okay, this thing needs to like disappear. The cables, wires, things, whatever, this has to disappear right freaking now. Delay this. What the fuck you think you're going? You're stuck? Please tell me don't, you're not stuck. Okay, you're not stuck. Good God. If that guy would be stuck, I swear to God, I would be like pissed as hell. Just saying, okay? Just freaking saying. Shit, I have probably, do I need to make like another freaking, I hope not. Oh, the pressure is something I did not expect may actually like break. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Okay, this thing needs to get repaired now. And by now, I mean literally freaking now. A little bit too much. There you go. God damn it, man. Issues all the freaking goddamn time. Okay, get this thing up and running here. Build me this bullshit like this. Okay, in the meantime, open the freaking door because we don't like need them actually to be closed, so open them. Okay, this thing needs to change. We have to like delay that thing and move that thing. Okay, should be easy. I was like wondering why the hell this thing is not working. Random freaking algite. Okay, there's some algite over here. I don't know though, would they have access? Probably no. They have a different source of algite. I need algite. Clay. Slime. Clay. Algite. Shit, next to the freaking water tank. That's not gonna help. That's for sure. Clay. Algite is over here. Okay, if we're gonna mine this thing out, then this is gonna like increase this, the things a little bit. So get this thing out. So we're gonna get like oxygen around that place. Okay. So, I need to like oh shit, another one fucking is breaking! Don't break! Come on, don't break, man. Don't break. We need to like, I've locked this thing for now, so the water is gathering here. I'm gonna do like the fixes around this tank. So, this thing needs to get separated as soon as possible. And by that, I mean like, literally, we have to like separate this thing. I don't know why all of a sudden this thing is breaking. It shouldn't be breaking. It honestly shouldn't be breaking at all. But yet, it's breaking. That's like the... That's a very big issue, you know? Just saying that this is actually a quite fucking difficulty. All of a sudden, like, everything was fine till like 100 cycle, and all of a sudden everything is breaking around the freaking colony. Okay, I found the geyser. Thankfully, it's the steam deck geyser, not like natural gas geyser. Also, there are like plants over here. Okay, that's nice. Found another natural gas geyser over here, though, but nothing else. Pulse over there, that thing there, like this thing remains the same. Nothing happening in this section. So just like fine. How's my food actually? How's my okay, I have this thing, this thing. Okay, 20,000 calories of this thing, 28,000 calories of Bissell berries, so that's nice. Barrier seed, 10, blossom seed, 39. So this thing is increasing, so there's no problem with the Bissell berry. Stress, it's balancing at the moment. So that's okay. Just need to secure the tank. Need to secure the tank, so it's gonna get like better. So this thing needs to get like increased priority. Get this thing up and running as soon as possible. After that, get this thing. And after that, we need to like build this thing. And this should be enough. I hope. I don't know. We'll see. Thankfully, they can manage like to go down here and like build the stuff they need. So that's very nice. So come on, guys. Go around and build the stuff you need. You can do it, everybody, you can do it. No, they fucking can. Change this thing. Later I'm gonna like destroy the ladder because this is like not the highest priority at the moment. The highest priority is to fix the tank from this side. And before the water is gonna get over this thing, I'll have enough time to fix this wall as well. So the ladder will go out, you know, like scoot the freaking ladder. This is interesting. This is supposed to be sandstone. Why does sandstone look like planks? No idea. Virtually no clue. It's like, okay, working somehow. How? I don't know. It's working. That's okay. That's the most important part. Seal one section out. Okay, build this thing now. Okay, so this thing is gonna get secured. Okay, this should be fine. Nothing bad is gonna happen. How the hell you've managed to get... Well, actually, okay. There's oxygen over there. You can be as you want. This thing is making oxygen a little bit, so that's nice. No, this thing is breaking. Why this is breaking? Why? Just why? Just why? No freaking sense. This is not breaking. And this is breaking. Is really that much freaking pressure over there? Oh, fuck. That's terrible. That's like very, 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 very freaking bad. Pressure damage. Why are you like... I don't completely get the pressure mechanic of Harry in this game. Like, honestly, melting point. 1,000. Oh, it's actually... It's actually can fucking melt. Would you look at fucking that? That's just fucking interesting. Okay, that may be... And it broke. Okay, now I think I have to like increase this thing to this thing. Yep. Just pull it out of this thing. And this is from what? Upsalite. Okay, so that's nice. I think I'm gonna like make a ladder over here. Like here. Just to build this thing. Hopefully this is gonna work. I don't know will this thing work actually. I honestly have no freaking clue. I just need to like secure the walls. Maybe actually on the sides. And after that it should be fine. I hope. So just get this thing up. Okay. Insufficient oxygen generator. I am not giving a two shits. And this thing, what I made this thing out of? Ignatius rock. This thing needs to change. Immediately. Just saying. There you go. Beautiful. Okay. This is progressing nicely. Nothing bad is happening. No leaks. The tank is secured. It's not breaking at the moment. I've secured both of the geysers. So they should also be fine. And then we slowly and steady mining our way towards the freaking new... And guys over here as well. So I think it should be fine. I honestly think it's gonna be all fine. You just have to like work a little bit more on that thing and everything will be golden, man. Okay, this is a little bit too much water actually. Okay, plan B. Plan B. Plan B, 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 plan B. I need plan B now. Go freaking mob this thing out of my fucking presence. Come on, go. Go, 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 go. This is not progressing nicely. Oh, I have probably fucked myself a little tiny bit. Oh shit, bro. Oh, this is way too much water. Way too much water. This is not gonna work, man. This is honestly not gonna work. Well, okay. The water can go over here. Later on we can clean it, I think. Oh, crap basket. And this thing is making more water. Oh shit, and all of my freaking... And now this thing is breaking. Because of the freaking pressure. Whoops! I think I fucked it. Yep, I fucked it nicely. I fucked it so nicely, you can't even freaking believe in that thing. What the fuck I just did? Holy shit. This is not nice. Oh, crap. Okay, so, this is... I honestly don't know what to do. I got flooded. This is not the thing I expected that's gonna happen. Worst part scenario is that my goddamn tires got broke because of the freaking pressure. How this is remotely like possible that you got freaking broke? It's like, okay, we need to keep mopping. I think. I'm not sure. But I think this is like the only solution I have at the moment. Ah, crap. Ah, shit. Ah, too much water, man. Too much water. Definitely too much water. And the problem is that more water is coming because this thing is still making more water. Crap. My big crap. This is not progressing whatsoever at the moment. Currently, we are all fucked. Like, really fucked. Oh, cool. Now water's breaking over here. Oh, shit. Okay, This may actually was the worst decision I could possibly make at the moment. Okay, but well, my duplicates are pushing the water back at the moment, so that's nice. Okay, problem is I'm running out slowly out of record time, so for now I have to cut it here. I'm gonna save and I'm gonna continue in this point exactly, or I'm gonna like actually like mop up a little bit of the water and hopefully we'll be able to progress somehow. That was something I did not expect can happen. Like, honestly, all of a sudden everything broke. This is a little bit difficult, but okay, we are mopping the water, okay? Water is like accumulating over here, so that's nice, that's not a big an issue. It's accumulating over here, but as much as we are pushing the water back, it should be fine. I need to get to the geyser and I need to seal him off. If I'm gonna seal him off, everything will be fine. Heatstroke. Oh, crap. That's just wonderful. Yeah, okay, so... And now water is pushing back. Okay. This may take a while to fix. But the good news is that we may... Well, we lack it water, so now we're gonna have, like, too much water. That's also nice. I don't really know how I'm gonna fix this issue. I'm gonna fix it somehow, but I don't know how yet. Oh, crap. Okay. Well, time to get mopping, people. But that's the thing. I'm gonna hopefully fix completely in the next episode, because as I said, I'm running out of record time, so for now, I have to leave it here. So thank you guys so much for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, if you liked the episode, please subscribe a lot, and I'll see y'all in the next video.